For whoever is jealous, envious, for whoever keeps sending me hex bags or trying to steal my eggs, God said he's done giving you all warnings. This has been a problem. My ancestors know this. I've actually talked to a friend, and she clarified that this is witchcraft of trying to steal my eggs, or trying to, that somebody's using witchcraft to take my egg into somebody else. Just know that God is done giving you guys warnings. He has told you guys over and over and over again that if you keep doing this stuff, he's not gonna keep telling you. He's done telling you guys. And I believe this is BS right here. That I even talked to a friend about it. I even asked her what is her opinion. And she said it looks like somebody's literally trying to steal my eggs or do something to it. I kind of was upset, but at the same time, I understand for whoever is doing this. They're trying to get payback at someone. Or they're trying to pull something that is not okay. Like I said, I do not welcome any type of anybody messing with my body spiritually. I do not allow this. I do not approve of this. This is really uncalled for. Any of the sort. This has really became a problem. And no wonder why half the time I don't feel good. Is because this is witchcraft. One has already passed away. And there's more that's about to pass away. Because they're not going to stop. And the only way to get this to stop is for these people to pass away. This is really pathetic in a really sad way. This is like really pathetic. This is really sad that people could actually listen to him, God. But I guess God's gonna have to take more people out. The ancestors knows what's going on. My mother knows about it. Grandpa Larry knows about it. Everybody else knows what's been going on with me. And this is what people do to you. Try to get back at you or trying to do something to you and trying to mess with your health. Just know that my ancestors knows who you people are. Man or woman. God saw you. He saw what you did. And he knows who gave me the middle finger right there. Like I said, this will stop. I do not welcome anything done to me. No black magic. I do not welcome nothing messing with me spiritually. This is very disrespectful to my body. And I guess God's gonna have to come in to take people out. God is done giving people warnings. My family is stepping in to take care of this spiritually. My ancestors are ready to take people out. Spiritual wise, this is uncalled for right here. No wonder why half the time I don't feel good. No wonder why half the time I get moody. This is why. All in general. Like I said, one's already been taken out of this world because of what they've done here. And there's a lot of people to go. And they want to keep thinking God's a joke. The joke's going to be on them. God does not appreciate people doing this to others. Or other people. Like I said, this is really uncalled for. This is so disrespectful. But you know what? It's better to talk about it. It don't look like a hex bag. It could be, but I don't know what the hell that is. That is some black stuff right here. That looks demonic as hell. I've never dealt with this before. But my ancestors are knowing that I'm getting tired of dealing with this type of thing right here. I'm getting tired of it. It's really getting annoying at that too. That looks like a hex bag actually turning in, or something is stealing my sperm, my eggs. So I'm just gonna say this one time. You guys have fucked up. God is done giving you guys warnings. It's time for them to pay the piper, and it's time for them to pay for what they're doing. This is nonsense. And I've known a lot of people to pull something. So guess what? Heads up. One's already passed away. There's going to be a lot more to come to this. God gave you guys warnings. He's done giving you warnings. As of right now, he's done. He's going to let Archangel Michael do his thing down here on Earth to get this taken care of. If it has to take him too. And this just shows that somebody's envious, jealous, or trying to prove a point, or trying to put somebody's life in misery. God saw what you guys are doing to me. God knows who's been doing this. My ancestors can sense you in the spiritual realm. They know who you are. They know. So just know that. That if you keep trying to steal my eggs much longer, you too will be gone out of this world. Because you do not have a right to come in and stealing somebody's eggs out of anybody. Or trying to pull something dark where it should not be. And I've talked about a hex bag before. This don't look like a hex bag to me. I had to burn this, which I hope I didn't do the wrong thing. Hopefully I didn't hurt myself. But I knew the only thing to do was burn it. And I keep still having the same issues over and over again. So just know that they are being watched by God. They are being watched by my ancestors. Just know that I know. I do not allow this. I do not allow black magic being done to me. I do not allow anybody to come in to disrespect my body spiritually. You have crossed the line. You have crossed me for the last time. And I hope God strikes down upon yous who won't stop. And they know who they are, because I believe they're too nosy that can't stop watching my stuff. That goes for anybody, actually. And they know exactly who they are. Just know that I know this is your work being done to me. But guess what? God keeps getting it out of my body. So how do you like that? God wanted to show you. Let me show you that your black shit do not work on me. But God will show me what you're trying to steal from me too. You're trying to steal my sperm. Guess what? You're caught. You can't hide from this much longer. You can't. You will have to deal with it. And guess what? My ancestors will let me know stuff. And God does have a right to be upset if they keep doing this stuff to an individual. That means they could be messing with graveyard dirt. They could be dealing with like death magic, like blood rituals. This is like very satanic, meaning like very, very Satanist dark stuff that someone is playing with. Or multiple people got in the mix and thought it would be cute. That group is going to be gone. They're not going to be here much longer. So God wanted to say, "Hi. I know what you've done. Here's the proof of what you did, Satanists. What you did, black magic, death magic, graveyard dirt magic. Here's the proof. God wants to say hi to you. Enjoy the show, what you're seeing. This is your work, and he knows it. Hi. He's gonna make you famous. And you giving me the middle finger. He's making you famous, people. So just know that God is highly protecting me. My ancestors are protecting me spiritually as well. But just know that I know what you're doing, and eventually you will get caught. Eventually, your black magic will catch up and kill you. Eventually. Then that's the kicker. Pay attention to people, how they freak out, and how people talks about death. Not in a normal way. They'll be like really sketchy about it. Really pay attention to that. So I know who's done this, and I know who didn't. But for the ones that God wanted me to come up here and show this to the world, they know exactly who they are. So be prepared for whatever you're trying to do. You better make sure you got the guts to face God, what you did to me. I don't think you are. I don't even think you're ready to face the devil yourself. But I just, like I said, I've already spoken too much. But just know that I know what you're doing. It will be stopped eventually. And looks like they hurt themselves. That was confirmation music going by. They hurt themselves today by thinking that they wouldn't get caught. They wouldn't think there would be proof of it. Well, guess what? Proof's right here in my face. Hello. God is the proof. So I guess somebody fucked around and found out, or a whole bunch of people messed around and found out. And my ancestors mean it. They're all heated. They are majorly upset at these people. They're ready. And so is Archangel Michael. So you wanna be in the spotlight? I'll make you famous. God said, "Here you go. This is what you're famous for." And you do it to other people too. So hello. At that too. But I think I'm gonna go and get off here, and I hope you guys have a lovely day. Oh yeah, keyword, send back to sender. I do not allow this. You shall not touch my body. You shall not do black magic on me. You shall not do anything spiritually to me. It is not allowed. Nothing. Or you will pay the consequences. I promise you that. I'll talk to you guys later and have a nice day.